amphibious beings who reside here.
Congratulations on surviving your journey.
Yes, and without gills too. Good show, boy.
Come, Jack. You must be tired.
And hungry too.
We were just about to sit down for supper. I'm sure we can make room for one more.